Here we have the LD41, and I'm going to show you the problem I'm running into. I can't switch the UI, so I can show you. It's on low. Now if I click on the little cycle button, nothing happens. So I have a feeling the battery cartridge button is malfunctioning. It's not working correctly. It momentarily turns on and off, but I cannot get the on-off to work, or the cycling of modes to work properly. So, that's the problem I'm running into. Thank you.